Duty, honor, country. Those three hallowed words, he said, reverently dictate what you ought to be, what you can be, and what you will be.
Oh, soldier,
where have you been?
Where have you been?
I've been to Korea.
I've been to Korea.
I've been to Normandy.
I've been to Normandy.
I've been to San Juan Hill.
I've been to San Juan Hill.
I've been to Lexington.
I've been to Lexington.
I've been to Bunker Hill.
I've been to Bunker Hill.
Fighting for liberty.
Fighting for liberty.
Dying for freedom.
Soldiers with the confidence to act decisively, the skills to succeed, and the requisite trust that binds us all together. All of us, soldier to soldier, leader to lead, unit to unit, service to service. When soldiers fight, they fight for one another because of shared trust. In the deadly chaos that is battle, it is trust that stirs soldiers to action and trust that binds them together in the most harrowing of circumstances. Fight. Can you fight? Not can you shoot, or can you maneuver, or can you maintain your equipment? Can you fight? Can you put it all together? Yes, can you shoot, move, can you find the enemy? Can you refuel in the dark if you're a mechanized unit on the move without lights? Can you take the stings of battle? Not lose focus. Because you see, on the darkest nights, when communications fail and the plan is in flux, that's the question you'll have to answer. Can you fight? A simple question against an unforgiving standard.